give me your arm as we cross the street. Call me thick.
So I was at this party. Guy named Skull. Everybody getting fucked up. Somebody said there was some guys outside. I went out and there was these two guys from another neighborhood out there. I asked them what they were doing. I said they knew somebody. One of them. It's a big guy. Real drunk. Said he wanted to go. Something about $20. I told him to give me the $20. He said he didn't have it. So I started hitting him. When I hit him, it never seemed to be hard. You know? Hit him a lot in the chest, in the face. It didn't seem to do nothing. Had him over the hood of a car. His friend wanted to take him away. I said, okay. I started walking down the block, and then they started the fight. So I went after him. Started working on the little guy. And then I started working on the big guy again. Everybody just watched. I hit him as hard as I could for about 10 minutes. It never seemed like it was enough. Then I looked at his face. His teeth were all broken. He fell down. I stomped right on his fucking chest and I heard something break. I grabbed him, threw him over a little fence in somebody's driveway. And somebody came out, pointed to some guy, said he had the $20. So I went after him, kicked him in the nuts. He fell right to the ground. And I left.